That may look like something out of a horror movie, but it's the left-hand side of the scoreboard here at the MCG that was burnt in very dramatic fashion earlier on tonight at a fire that broke out around 7:35 and then quickly swallowed up the left-hand side of the scoreboard. Richmond at the moment are starting to swallow up